Oh boy, I don't know what the heck happened with the Steelers, but they screwed up, man. Devlin Hodges was horrible. He threw two picks, including one at the end zone. That's pretty bad, man. That was like two picks in the first three drives, bro. Bad situation, man, and one in the end zone. So Mike Tomlin was like, no, come out of here. But they didn't. Excuse me, like. But Mason Rudolph, man, I don't know, he's injured, he's not playing well. Like, what the hell? He was injured today. He didn't play. Had he played, the Steelers could have actually won this one, probably. But it's horrible. They lost to the freaking Jets. Sucks. It's definitely a bummer. I don't think they can make the playoffs. I don't know until something crazy happens or something. But yeah, man, Hodges got like 84 yards, 11 for 17, and two interceptions. Like, what the F? Rudolph's much better, 14 for 20, 129 yards, one touchdown, but he was injured. He went into the tent, but he was in the sideline. He was talking with the doctors or whatever, and then he didn't play in the fourth. It's bad. I feel sorry for the Steelers, and losing to the Jets, it's definitely something devastating. If you lose to the Jets, it hurts. I'm telling you. It hurts. Like, the Steelers have done phenomenal this year, you know, because there was a Big Ben got hurt at the very beginning. Rudolph was basically doing good work, and then Connor was doing well, but then Connor was also injured, so he left as well. So it is bad for the Steelers. I hope that they can come back next year and do something, but can they actually make the playoffs? I'm not so sure now. Are they still on the hunt? I'm not so sure now. God damn, I gotta go check it out, man. But yeah, I feel sorry for these Steelers, man. 16-10 Jets. This is what, the Jets' sixth victory and the Steelers' seventh loss. Like I said, I feel for them. I do feel for the Steelers. They were playing at Jets, so Jets had like a home field advantage. But I've seen a lot of yellow, what do you call it, those things that you wave, towel, whatever, man. But yeah, man, it's definitely a bummer. Definitely a bummer, and then especially if you keep throwing interception in the end zone, that's bad. I think Hodges threw like three interceptions at the end zone in the last two games or something, including this one. Yeah, so the last game and this one, it's pretty bad, man. Devlin Hodges, that's the reason he went undrafted. But I guess Steelers don't have any quarterback left, basically. It's bad. Hodges needs to be fired. He needs to let go as soon as possible, basically. And Rudolph, they need to focus on Rudolph. But this guy's injured. This shit, that shit, you know. Getting into altercation with Cleveland Browns, Myles Garrett, all that shit. But hey man, I just hope that Steelers can get some shit done. I hope they make the playoffs. I don't know what the playoff picture is looking like right now, but I need to take a look at it right now. All right, Big Z out of here, man.